I'm gonna be single forever.
Okay, so I got off the mic and don't mind my cold. There was a cold, so it's about Wednesday. So, yay. Anyways. Having some difficulty over here, you know. I was gonna warm it, but I'm gonna go ahead and down your hair. It's hard to get it at the end to do when I'm sick, but you know, just kind of put on hair, so it's a completely different color that I've never done before. Talking to the audience, I'm done. Second. Oh. Oh, anyway. I'll turn it back on here. Okay. No one wants to be used that chain, right? Let's do it for fun. I don't take a break for a while. You definitely won't look like a package, but that's what I have. Look at my hair. I look okay. I don't have the skin tone for it. But it's like a rosy purple pinkish. If any of y'all are interested, yay. It really shouldn't be that hard to die. You would do it, just got the instructions, get shined, calm. Ready? That way my hair help turn out some other way. And then it's just a conditioner that you use after. And this. Honey. So I will be right back. Okay, so not half of it out. I really hope I'll be half all of it. Like more than half of it out, and I will leave that over there. I really should wait, but yeah. Okay. So I assume you mix these two. Anyhow, I'll get back. I cannot. So I finally think I got it figured out. I was not thinking at all on this. Well, technically, yeah. If not. You're supposed to me through the gloves. Point away from your face. Okay, I feel that. Point. Okay. I guess you cut this off too. There we go. I got it. Well, I got it actually, but okay. Okay, brush your hair up a little bit. Okay. So, that's it. This is all. It's turned the color actually, so I think. So. I really. I'm gonna have to go to the bathroom and do this, because that would be easier. So I will be right back. Did you let me in? This is what I put my phone in. Yeah, okay. Nope. Yeah. There's no basket thing, so. Enjoy. Hold on. I wish I could play with your health, so. Yeah. Okay. That was crazy. Okay, I'm done. I'll be right back. Okay. I hope you all can see me do this. And this is like a complete different angle. I kind of like it and we'll see how it goes. And I might try to learn how to cut my own hair a little bit. Just an experiment. Yeah. Might cut that much off. Oh, I don't know yet. We'll see how everything goes with the hair down. What? I thought my voice just went out. Okay. I'm trying to get this whole hair thing situation. So. And it's only been in for like 25 minutes, so. Yep. This is pretty much how my mom does it. She does it by herself. I can do it by myself. That's it. What? Well, I will help her mix. Thank you. clean up after you know, I don't got some machine. I'll clean up it. This is just a scrub top. I want to work with a board. Actually, it's okay if I get some of the things. I know you're supposed to like do a certain whole way. Maybe. Something like that. Oh shit. Holy goodness. So, maybe I should get these. Yeah. Why don't they have a new couple? Yeah. Pun intended. Why is it so many couple that cannot do much? You were doing it in a song. I was doing it probably purple. Entirely purple. Oh, okay, I can't talk. That doesn't mean what I. I gotta get some off the floor. Give me a bite. I'm going to get entertaining the best way I can possibly be entertaining to anyone. Also, a beautiful job. I'm scared people dye their hair on themselves. I don't. It's just late when you call. Yeah. Oh, 5 years actually. Holy. Yeah. Hello, everyone. This is the note. Actually, pictures. I used to really not have the guts to try anything, but now I'm like, fuck it, why not? And I'm really at my job, I'm not really supposed to have it cause a headache like this. But I'm just something by myself. But anyway. But, oh, my necklace, I do. Okay. I'm gonna clean up. Okay, like this. And it's that. On the wall. So, this stand on purple. So,
hey guys, you can't really tell, but it's getting more purple.
Keep this, whatever. It's not
supposed
to be in there. I'm chilling, watching phones. Oh, like, what is that? 420, and then I'll get back with some salt here in a little bit. Like I said, it really didn't work out the way I want it to, and it looks pink right now because, you know, the light. This is how it was supposed to look. But in reality, there was like light now. So at the beginning of the end time of photo, she was not over. Definitely did do a port. Actually, I got to clean up, but yeah. And then lighten it up, and then lighten it up here. Like, I put a lot here, and I excuse my voice. And I do have to wait 2 more weeks, well, technically next week when I get paid. Not this coming week, but you know, next week I get paid. Wait 2 weeks, really 6. But, or maybe my brother can pick me up sometime, and I can ignore that. And I can, diet, or, I know it's not very good for you, but, so, this is really the final result, and I'm gonna cut my hair a little bit, trim it. So, actually, it light, you can really tell it a lot more, it, like I said, that, right there, you can, yeah. It's supposed to be like, it kind of shows the light a little bit. We have to talk about at the beginning, that's how. Yeah, that's how it's supposed to be. What? In my hair? Oh! Okay, I gotta get that purple straight up here in a minute. Sorry, you can really tell how light it got. But when you're in the house, it kind of went up to have a pair of ears, and I can tell much what the hell ever calls. Wonderful. That's what I want. Tell my girl's calling me. But my hair won't be this long. I'm gonna cut a little bit. Let me look. I'll get back. And this really changed right here. A little bit light, like I said. And then, yeah. Maybe tonight I'll have pink hair if my brother can shut up. He don't get off to sleep, so we'll see, and I'll see y'all in a bit. Because I kind of got one piece on. And you know. I didn't, do that. So we have short hair because we used to be so long. That's how long it is. Okay, get even. Okay, I'm completely sure if I have my hand now. I mean, it's brilliant to try it myself. And then, but mostly it's just now the pinkest color of hope and poor. But yeah. So I'm gonna hit like a little makeup plug. This has been a very, very long, pointless, just putting this video up and I just wanna keep going on. Basically, it was soaked. This dress can do it. So, this is what it looks like. Okay. So, this is the final thing. This is what I always do if I hopefully get makeup on my face. And it really doesn't look brown. So, but, here's the little, and I'm not doing it, but here's the little eyeshadow palette that I use. It's really pretty. I just want to show everyone. Okay, well, whoever watches, you know. Anyway. What I always start off with is all this drunk little thing that y'all can see. Okay. So, first foundation, you know, about years ago. Y'all know my videos by now are not the normal type videos, and they will never be, and I hope it's not normal. No, just put it. Put some in there, you know. This part I want to speed up. When you make a crap job, you don't make that much. You know. Okay, now I have a little nicer things. So, you know, just simple. I'm just gonna choose like that. Get some off that way, I'll look like a clown. And then, hello. Well, that's kind of all I got from. Okay, how about? There we go. I have gold on my white. This. I'm trying to make my videos interesting. This is a pencil. Isn't it kind of funny? I'm looking at here and I'm looking right there. This is gonna be a very long boy view, I don't know what much to say there. This is the final socks. I don't know how I feel about it. I have no idea, that's quite embarrassing. But I my belt for you, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. But I think my next video, I'm really going down. I literally cannot realize that the purple dye got on my dresser. This is currently what I am working with. It's not as bad. But, yeah, now I just do purple dye in your room, or any color dye in your room. Always just, you know, always do it in a bathroom and have a towel lying down. Or if you want to do it in your room, like mix up the stuff, then I say, be very, very careful in painting W. I'm rearranging my room, so it is quite a mess right now. Anyway, yeah, I've learned my lesson. Next time I'm gonna do my hair, I will put a towel down and do my best not to knock it over again, so. spent some years at home with Simon Norris, but, Very important meeting for him because that kind of, that light up there kind of hits my head every day. So, well, of course, not falling back, but when I get up and it's like, I'm bored and I can't really find anything else to do. Yeah, I can watch this TV, walk today. So, yeah. So, I'll give it a little update. See you next year.